challenge on normal. And you want to see the second half, please do go ahead and hit those chopsticks and hook that like button as hard as you can. My video.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to play we're gonna just look at a PowerPoint really. If you don't hear my voice, then I'm just going a little cranky. So we're going to be showing teeth until we eat them. So,
hey, everyone,
teeth and healthy eating. Teeth are made from a hard substance called enamel. So, if I just get ink. So, these are them. This is the canine. These are that. They're molars. So, yeah. Oh, ink tools, razor. Get rid of that. So, there are four different types of teeth and sizes and canines, molar, premolar. What do the different types of teeth do? So, if I get the ink tool out, so these cut, so these are the incisors, so I'll do a lovely picture for tooth. No, I'm terrible at drawing them. So, I'll just use red. So then if we, so this is to, so the incisors are to cut food. So then the canines, which, yeah, canines are these, I'm pretty sure. Of course we know they're teeth. So these are canines, so of course you know what they are. So then razor. So then the premolars are to rip. So say I had a hot dog. This is my lovely hot dog. This is my my mouth. So the tooth. So the tooth here. Oh, hang on. So the tooth in orange will be the teeth that will be chewing the hot dog or whatever. Then the molars are to eat that chewing. Next. Razor. Next. How can I look after my teeth? So, if I'm pretty sure, yeah, these are M&M's. There's a picture of M&M's. So, how can I look after my teeth? Brush your teeth twice a day. Try not to eat too many sweets. Visit the dentist twice a year. I've never been to the dentist. Never. So, yeah. What foods are good for our teeth? Fish? Vegetables? Milk? No. Spinach? No. Mouthwash? Fruit? Milk? Eggs? And chicken? I'm pretty sure. No. So, the foods that cause teeth decay. So, I'm pretty sure this is, pie. This is cake. This is strawberry cake. Chocolate strawberry. And... so, tea and cake. I'm not sure. Shall we erase that? Next, no, back. So, how are cavities caused? They look very disgusting, but that is what happens. What? Hang on. Oh, bacteria causes a build-up of plaque. Plaque acid attacks the tooth. Oh, want to look at that one. The tooth eventually rots away. What are the parts of the tooth? So, enamel, which is this here. That is the enamel. This is the dentine, pulp or nerve. And these are the bone, just to keep it safe. And cross section of the tooth, I don't know where that is. Next. So how do I keep my teeth healthy? Brush regularly, visit the dentist, floss, eat sensibly, look after your gums.